dark out. Some of them strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, I knew that.
Thanks for doing that, Deke.
Can't fix this. Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
He's blowing.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
escape before all this is finally gone. This refugee camp, yeah.
Well, we'd have been better off out in the shit.
Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. I got a use for you.
Yeah.
okay, babe? Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I'm gonna tell you something.
It's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. She stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, look.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're gonna get enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. I guess we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone, hold on. Hold on. See. Okay, you get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't. Get back! Yeah, we see you got guns. Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're right.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything!
You
didn't do it! Okay, listen to this!
You killed her! My wife!
God.
You killed her!
Stop! Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Oh, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Ryan, you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Coming?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over.
still here.
Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I see them coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Damn it, not now!
Boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit! Rudders! Damn it!
Leave it. All right, I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit. Rudders. Damn it.
Thank you.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! Would you just leave it? Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there. Rudders. Damn it!
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! You just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that bounty. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit.
Rudders. Damn it. Stay out of the way. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Dean, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Geek it out.